We have a very divided country, and as a result, we have a very divided Congress. Members tend to reflect the wishes of the majority of their district. We're in this era where, frankly, things are more partisan, things are more ideological, and what we have to do is we have to figure out where is the common ground. That is that's the key to what I try to do every day. Where's the common ground? There's not as much as there used to be, I'll grant you that.